other Sentinels and I are at the Relic.
Bryn, you're so focused.
I know you've only seen me at my desk so far, but I do know my way around the Javelin.
Yeah, she's already killed 8 Scars, by the way.
Underwater.
And once the relic's under the shield, the Dominion can't track it. Gives the fort time to deal with it later.
The beacon's on the Strider.
Good. Are missing from the relic.
I bet the Scars and the Dominion stripped it before we came.
Likely. The Scars aren't too far from your current location.
I'll get those fragments back. There's the Scar camp.
Clear out those Scars and I bet you'll find the missing fragment.
Thank you.
Might be more nearby, though.
Certainly took a piece of the relic.
I'll hunt it down.
Disgusting heap of violent bugs, where would I hide a fragment?
It's gotta be somewhere in the camp. Was that a joke?
It was. Fort like Fort Tarsus, but here.
Yeah, I get it. Found the Dominion camp.
Good. Zoom out and find that fragment. I'm sure you can find that fragment once you get rid of the Dominion.
Here's hoping. Fragment in hand. Heading back to you.
Excellent.
The relic's reassembled.
Now we can bury it for good. Wait, what's that?
Incoming!
Thank you.
But at the moment, we should probably worry more about these incoming Dominion signals. Ready, Freelancer?
You bet. Raising a glass to the fallen?
Exactly. We'd be honored to have you with us.
I'll be there.
Thank you. freelancer, you made it.
I wouldn't miss this for anything.
As an extension of Freelancer Sentinel Cooperation, rounds are on Sentinel Brynn tonight.
Even if she always sticks to one cup.
Hey, moderation, Bar. One day you'll learn.
So, how does this get-together work?
Just here to relax and think about those who've left us. To celebrate them. I'm sure freelancers do something similar.
I think most Lancers do. We face the same threats, fight the same fights.
Bleed the same blood. When you're going out there, it's for everyone.
To the Sentinels before us and those to come. To those who sacrificed.
To those who will.
You know our ode for the fallen?
I picked it up somewhere. Maybe you're having an influence on me.
Finally. Before I forget to say it, I'm glad we got to know each other.
Take care of yourself, Brynn. You've earned it.
Stay vigilant, Freelancer. Dax is taking her time with those drinks.
I think my presence makes her uncomfortable. I should head home.
And abandon me? I thought you were the steadfast type.
I admit.
Freelancer, you're here. This was a terrible idea.
Slow down, Dax. What's wrong?
Commander Vol's tour. It started off fine, but then he began joking and offering Aunt Cardea his arm and buying us roasted grabbit.
What, like a date?
Exactly like a date. And the worst part is, she's totally into it. Smiling, laughing, blushing at the commander.
Dax, I thought the whole point was to make your aunt happy.
Yes, but...
Smiling, laughing, blushing. Those all sound like improvements.
I know, I just didn't want it to happen this way.
Why?
I thought the commander could assist, but I wanted to be the one to help her. Why am I not enough?
Dax, no one can be everything to another person. Friends, family, partners. They all fulfill different roles in our lives.
I somehow made this about me.
A little. But it's not too late to change.
Okay. I'll give the commander a shot. For Aunt Cardea's sake.
Hey, at least it's Vol and not Lord Roy.
Yikes! Way to put things in perspective.
I must ask. How do you know about Vera?
Dax told you what happened to me?
The basics. It's certainly...
insane.
Yes. But not you. Your experiences.
I just have this memory of us talking about Vera. She's your daughter, isn't she?
Yes. Much to her chagrin. We haven't seen each other in years. No one knows about her. If I told you about Vera in this other reality, then we must have been...
close.
Yes.
So you found the tomb of Fort Tarsus. I mean, General... that's where the name's from.
Us with its mysteries. But it came to me, the anthem in my ears, the melody made sense. Only by questioning, by suffering its mysteries, can we find the answers. They can't come from another. Must be gained by your own courage. Do not lose hope. Do not give up. That is the path of torment. The path of enlightenment lies in your own confusion. Only when you confront your doubt Prince, will you see the way? Finish yourself, and the world will follow. And now, I set forth a mind free of doubt, a mind aware of truth, a mind that drinks in the wonder of the world. May the anthem sing to you one day.
What have you been up to?
You'll love it. Okay, it's called the Manifold. Well, technically I call it the Manifold.
And it does what, exactly?
For years, I had heard of a type of shaper relic that was able to amplify and augment the qualities of other objects. Never encountered one, never knew anyone that had, but thanks to the Elysian manuscript, I think I know where one is. Right here, in Bastion.
And you think it'll amplify and augment the power of my javelin?
Precisely. Excited yet? Not to worry. Once we find the manifold and get it working, you will be. Guaranteed. First, the manifold. Then we boost your javelin, you silence the heart of rage, and boom. Everyone lives happily ever after.
It's a little more complicated than that.
Details. I've sent all the particulars of the location to Faye. I can't wait.
All right, let's get started.